What's good YouTube, it's your boy Issa and I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today, boy, am I freaking excited for this one, man. We got my man Lil Durk, bro. Y'all already know I fuck with bro heavy. Durk, man, I've been on him since he been in the scene back in, you know, when he used to have the OG dreads going on. Then he shaved his head, you know, he went with the clean little fade. Now we back on them blonde dreads for some reason. But hey, this one gonna be a tough album right here. You know, this song and probably a little bit more of the song is gonna be dedicated to King Von for sure. It's gonna be a tough one, bro, to listen to for real. Having bro on the track with him. I remember in the last song, he was wearing King Von's chains in the music video. So that was pretty dope, man. Just to like, you know, another paying homage type of thing going on there. The album's called Long Live. I believe it's called Long Live Grandson. This song here, of course, you know, it's featuring King Von. It's called Still Trapping. I just know there would have been a dope video to this. Imagine. I'm not sure if they could be. If they would have been able to do it in the same scene, because I remember they had some court case thing going on, so I'm not even sure if that would have really even happened. But nonetheless, still would have been a dope video to see, man. I'm excited to check out the album, bro. You already know the voice, man. The voice of the streets, Mr. Durkio, bro. He gonna be coming out with some more bangers on this one. I think he had another feature on there that I was pretty interested in, and I can't think of it off the top of my head. Oh yes, it was with YNW Melly. That one was kind of, I was pretty interested about that one. Of course, we haven't heard Melly in a very long time. But hey, oh man, without further ado, do it for Von. My man Durk, always keeping it 100. Lil Durk, Still Trapping. With King Von, let's get it. Damn, this weird, bro.
This ain't no G, this shit smoking, this shit thrust for real. This that shit that had you choking and got Tuka killed. Niggas.
Come on, man. Still with the Tuka. And this beat, what? This is some unique beat going on.
This shit thrust for real. This that shit that had you choking and got Tuka killed. Niggas chasing clout and claiming bodies they ain't do for real.
Five.
My bitch got ass shots, but I promise that this strap is real.
First of all, my man said they claiming clout bodies, but they ain't even really with it. Yo, that's a fact right there. That next part was wild. She got the ash, but this strap for real. Come on.
This ain't no G, this shit smoking, this shit thrust for real. This that shit that had you choking and got Tuka killed. Niggas chasing clout and claiming bodies they ain't do for real. And my bitch got ass shots, but I promise that this strap is real. Niggas ain't gon' shoot for real. They ain't gon' shoot for real. Call up Muwapi, grab his Glock and he gon' shoot to kill. Out of his stains for real. Niggas ain't gang for real. Niggas go to jail or tell. I just see hits from my cell. Bad bitch post my bill. Scream fuck 12. All these bills came from the cartel. They say I got mail. Damn, who got mail? That boy a trophy, I'ma put him.
Damn, he said, I just got mail, bro. Who got nailed? Who got smoke? Cause that's the only time I'm receiving that, bro. Yo, man. King Von different, bro. He
say
nice.
I got mail. Damn, who got nailed? That boy a trophy, I'ma put him on the shelf. This ain't no G, this shit smoking, this shit thrust for real.
That boy a trophy, I'ma put him on the shelf. Like his, come on, man. My man plays first place here shooting.
This that
that shit that had you choking and got come on now. Niggas chasing clout and claiming bodies they ain't do for real. And my bitch got ass shots, but I promise that this strap is real. This ain't no G, this shit smoking, this shit thrash for real. This that shit that had you choking and got Tuka killed. Niggas chasing clout and claiming bodies they ain't do for real. And my bitch got ass shots, but I promise that this strap is real. Ain't gon' lie, that little shit major. My hoes carry tasers. Yeah. When it comes to this little paper, my shit coming pages. Sure. When I had to slow down. Damn, my man said when I cut the paper, my coming pages, bro. Got a whole book, novel. Damn. Tasers. Yeah. When it comes to this little paper, my shit coming pages. Sure. When I had to slow down all through drawers, I had to go through phases. Sure. Even though we fighting. All on cases, keep them guns on stages. Damn. Even though we fighting them cases, bro, we gotta keep them glocks. Come on, man. Let me chase it, but I cannot take it. Why these niggas acting like they real, but niggas know they fake it. I can't take it. He a bitch, just hoe his ass. Bro, slide with a COVID mash. Last IP overgas. Smoke. Goddamn, he got back though. Goose, he overgas. Dope. Oh man, this hard, bro. This track right here, hard. Come on, damn. And just like, it's crazy because you know the bond between them two. And this might be the last track they ever did together, man. That's tough. Damn, bro. Last IP overgas, smoke. Goddamn, he got back though. Goose, he overgas, dope. New screws, I bet they ass pole. Foo, them chains for the low. Goof, dude, he'll stay, he don't know. Bitch, this 2-2 smoke. Don't that deuce blow. Boo hoo, why you crying? You a hoe, bitch. Fuck you, now he mad, he ain't know. No G, this shit smoking, this shit thrash for real. Yo, Dirk. Bro, Dirk snapped. Sheesh. That shit that had you choking and got Tuka killed. Niggas chasing clout and claiming bodies they ain't do for real. And my bitch got ass shots, but I promise that this strap is real. This ain't no G, this shit smoking, this shit thrash for real. This that shit that had you choking and got Tuka killed. Niggas chasing clout and claiming bodies they ain't do for real. And my bitch got ass shots, but I promise that this strap is real. That be knock, bro. Imagine that. Whoa. That be knock. Come on now, bro. Yo, I'm shook. It's crazy. Do it for Vaughn, man. That's probably, like I said, that probably gonna be the last track we heard of them together. Maybe he got some stash for us somewhere, bro, but that might just have been it. And they left with a banger, bro. That track gonna do numbers, man. It's crazy because you feel that bro ain't even gone. Like with all the feature, the music that people, you know, been putting out with a minute, you feel like my man even gone, bro. But it's just tough times, man. Shout out Dirk, bro, for like, you know, my man staying strong. You know what I mean? He's still putting on for his homies, man, family, all of that type of stuff. So shout out to him, bro. I can't wait to listen to some more of the album, man. I'm excited. You already know, like I said, big fan of my man. But that's going to be the end of the reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you go now, smash the like button. Comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. I'm always in the comments looking for some great recommendations by you guys. Make sure you hit the post notice. Click the subscribe if you're all new around here. Check out the Twitch as well. I'll catch y'all guys on the next video. I'm out. Peace.